Now, evacuations are underway in bushfire zones across Victoria and New South Wales as the death toll across the two states rises to 10. Authorities are warning conditions could be worse tomorrow than they were on New Year's Eve. We begin this hour with the latest details. In Victoria, 28 people are unaccounted for in bushfire.